I'm going to thickness the top by hand using a hand plane, and I need a flat surface to work on. So I've made this piece of plywood